I'm Mary Landrieu, and I approve this message.
To free America from Mideast oil and to lower gas prices, Mary Landrieu opened up 8 million acres for new drilling in the Gulf. Now she's uniting both parties with a plan to expand domestic drilling and develop alternative energy. John Kennedy, he opposes her plan to open up 120 million acres for drilling. Under Kennedy, no new oil, higher gas prices, lost Louisiana jobs. Now that's one confused politician.